In this tutorial, we will look at Magic Sheets. The Magic Sheet button allows you to switch the workspace to Magic Sheets. In this workspace, you can add, edit, delete, and arrange fixtures, groups, presets, cue lists, and labels. You can create four different Magic Sheets. Use buttons 1 to 4 to switch between the different Magic Sheets. To add an item to a Magic Sheet, first press the pencil icon. This switches to the Edit view. By pressing Add, you can select the different items from the drop-down menu. If you choose Fixtures, a pop-up window will open with all the fixtures that are patched into the show. In this screen, you select the fixtures you want to add. When you have selected the fixtures you want, press OK and the fixtures are added to the Magic Sheet. By default, the console will place the selected fixtures in a grid shape in the middle of the Magic Sheet. Now you can see the selection order of the fixtures. This is important for arranging the fixtures. You can choose to use the programmer to first select the fixtures from already programmed groups and then add these to a Magic Sheet. Note that this uses the selection order of the group when arranging the fixtures in the Magic Sheet. Adding groups, presets, and cue lists is done in the same way as adding fixtures. You can select the specific items you want to add in the pop-up of the respective pools. To be able to arrange the selection of items, you must first make a selection of the items. This can be done by using the touchscreen and dragging the selection window around several items. The direction of dragging determines the selection order. For example, if you drag from left to right and then from top to bottom, the fixtures are selected in that order. If you drag from bottom to top and then from right to left, the selection order changes. When you have made your selection, you can arrange the selected items by pressing the Arrange button. There are several options for arranging the items. Linear arranges the fixtures in line from left to right. You can position this line as you wish using the finger symbols. The console snaps to the X and Y axis, so you can position the fixtures nice and straight. Confirm the position by pressing Apply. Press Cancel to cancel arranging the fixtures. Grid arranges the fixtures in a square. The column width is adjusted with the slider on the left side of the screen. The finger icons let you adjust the size of the square. Checkerboard arranges the fixtures as a color of a chessboard with the opposite color as space between the fixtures. Arc arranges the fixtures in an arc. The additional finger symbol allows you to adjust the curve of the arc. Circle arranges the fixtures in a circle. With the finger symbol, you can set the start and size of the circle. Align allows you to rearrange the items that are not the same as the other items. Z order moves the items to the foreground or background. The lock button locks items so they cannot be moved or removed. When the fixtures are in the desired position, you can use the right slider to zoom in and out of the Magic Sheet. The button with the magnifying glass and square zooms in on the selected items. The button with the finger symbol and arrows in each direction switches the selection window mode to drag mode, allowing you to navigate through the Magic Sheet. If you add a cue list, selecting the cue list unlocks the Edit button. The Edit button allows you to change the trigger mode of the cue list like a normal executor. The drop-down menu next to the pencil symbol lets you choose how you want to select the items. If no smart selection is selected, you can select different items by dragging a selection box or by tapping each item. If draw selection is selected, you can make a selection by drawing. Circle detection clockwise and counterclockwise recognize the selection of a circle shape and adjust the selection order to match the actual circle. The magic sheet can be used to draw a stage plan with the fixtures in the same place as they are positioned on the stage. You can also use the magic sheet to create a custom busking page. Thanks for watching.